I'm glad Carver's dead.
We saw to that, didn't we?
Oh yeah, we did. Teamwork. Up top. Okay, let's wet the rag. What? Okay. It's actually chloroform. Let's put him out.
So, I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
Don't be a baby. We already got one.
Yeah, we
did. Yeah, let's put some humor in it. Okay, let's get the baby out of your hands, though. Okay, here we go.
Holy fucking hell.
Yeah.
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah, okay.
I always, like, you're right. The human reactions to do what Kenny did, but to stop squirming, stop your human, human reaction.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. Man, is that smart.
Maybe he won't need to be that tough by then. He'll grow up fast enough in all this.
Yeah.
I didn't think she'll say it like that. I hate sometimes it's like she says it differently than I think it is in my head. It's like a text message.
Think about that. Every time I look at Alvin Jr. here.
Oh, he's so cute though. Oh my god, look at those eyes.
Alvin should be here, raising this boy. It should be him, not me.
The best thing you can do for Alvin and Rebecca is raise him right.
Oh, you got another duck. Oh, Alvin, AJ is so much better than Duck already. I love him. Oh, what if you can be Kenny next season? Assuming there is one. Okay. Let's bandage it back up. And cool.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep. Are we ready to go?
Yeah, you look better. I mean, you still look the same, but, you know, it'll have to do.
Let's head out.
Autobots, roll out! Boop-a-loo, boop-a-boop-a-boo, boom ba doom boop ba da doo. Autobots, roll out. Miles to go. 10 gamer score. Haha, achievement locked. I love getting achievements, so much fun. Since I've been here back at home for Thanksgiving, I've been trying to finish up getting achievements for like outstanding games I have. One of them was Plants vs. Zombies for some reason. Trying to get that. Really hard, because you have to get a bunch of money to spend on stuff. It's really annoying.
Is that it? Hey, I'm talking to you!
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us!
Arvo, is this where the supplies are? Where the food is?
Answer her, goddammit!
No, it's at the house.
Which house? Where are we going?
It's still more walk. Some more hours.
God damn it! I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Why are there always logs
Maybe
around?
Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
I know we've been walking all day and we're still fucking nowhere.
Stop fighting.
Yeah, Jesus, parents. Come on. Am I the adult here?
Can we just children. Try and have a calm, quiet night where everyone isn't at each other's throats? Please.
That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
Yeah, this might be a good idea. Let's do that.
Wait here.
I'll go make sure Arno, you want to do that? We'll stay inside. Arno, we trust you, right?
Uh-huh. I'll go with you.
Arvo? Arno?
See if you can calm him down a bit.
I'll do my best. I am only a child. But, you know, I'm probably more adult than all of you. So, take that. Yeah, stick up my tongue. Bleah. Oh, yeah, I did it.
Wouldn't have guessed that it worked.
Me neither.
I think he likes you.
Oh, perfect.
Calmed right down for you.
He's cute.
He is very cute.
He is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
Wow, shut up.
They usually look like weird little aliens.
That is also true.
Here, I got him.
Creepy.
There's one baby? Ugh. There's just one baby I know? Ugh. Just, you know. Alien. Like, giant head and everything? Do we have him in handcuffs or something? Or does he just walk like that? Like a weirdo? I mean... weirdo. Oh, we got a nice little fire. I was gonna say, guys, danger voltage, you might electrocute yourselves. But then I was like, wait a second.
Today's my birthday.
What?
Near as I can tell, at least.
Well, happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
So, how old are you now?
I am 27 years old.
That's ooh. Pretty old.
Really? You look like 34.
Feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Yeah, Kenny's like 40 something.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork waiting to collect.
Probably.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
That's cool.
That's pretty cool. But,
sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
Thank you. Thanks, Kenny.
Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. We're saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all, figure...
ooh.
This is as good a time as any.
Can I get a sip of that?
Where did you get it?
Bill kept all the alcohol in the armory. He didn't like people imbibing.
What's that mean?
Drinking. He didn't think people should drink.
Had
feel a little guilty taking the first.
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
Dude, we don't have any toasters or bread here.
Pff,
idiot.
It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
Idiot. Psh, we don't have any toast.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Hear, hear.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That was...
well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
Can't be too careful.
The baby might be cold.
Nah, I'll keep him warm. He's a tough little guy.
Come on, Kenny. At least have a drink.
Nah. Maybe later.
Clem, let him go.
Shut up.
I'm gonna post him over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
I've never liked her. Thanks. She's always been a bitch.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe I don't in a bit. Think she gets warm. I think she just
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out. She up and surprises.
Haha.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I just don't know what she's getting at all this.
We're lucky to have her.
Exactly.
I'm glad she's here.
I'm glad she's here too.
So that puts her as okay in my book.
Yeah, well, exactly.
It ain't no secret how you feel about
saucy.
Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand.
Saucy.
She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. Guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey.
Ew.
All right, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
They're having sex.
Sorry. Forget I said anything.
I know what you guys are talking about.
I certainly hope not.
You're talking about kissing stuff.
Yes. That is exactly.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. The both of you.
Oh, that's perfect. That was perfect, Clem. Clem with the jokes.
Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I don't know what to say to that.
I'd come back for you.
Ooh. Wanna have some kissing stuff?
You know what I mean.
Well, thank you, Clem. I do the same.
Yeah.
Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me.
Excuse me?
Oh, shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry. It's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else.
Ooh, snap. Man, we are having too good of a time right now.
Clem,
something bad's about to happen.
Go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here. Maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
Yeah, maybe. Probably not, but maybe. Okay, let's look around. Let's look at the sign.
At least we don't need to worry about being electrocuted.
I thought the exact same thing. Okay, fire. Transformers. Robots in disguise. Hey, Kenny. Wanna have a drink? Oh, it's rum? Kenny, gotta have some. Delicious. Delicious stuff. It's Civil War kind of guy on it. Okay, you're a loser. I'm still offering it to you.
Let's just talk
for a bit, though.
Shh, I got you.
Make a funny face. It works perfectly. Oh, no. I'm strapped to
control. Oh, hey, Clem.
What just, up, Ken?
Needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
There is air everywhere.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there. After Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help, and I blamed you for it.
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
Thanks. I miss my boy. I miss him so much.
Yeah, look at that. You have AJ now.
I didn't raise him like
I should. He's a boy? I'm assuming
so. Mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Doug. The touch caught his face. Anything in the world.
Maybe you'll see them again someday.
Well, from here on out, I'm gonna try and believe that too.
Yeah, I was gonna say Concha was nice, but Doc, oh god, I hate him.
With him, he's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise.
Good, because Doc was a thing.
You should get back.
He was a thing that had to be dealt with.
Ain't no sense in both of us being over. I can handle watch on my own.
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Yeah, I'll use the baby to bring him over.
Yeah, okay.
Ha ha. Ha ha. Perfect. Ha ha, take that. Enjoying by the fire. Sipping on some rum. Who wants to do some crack? I mean... Nothing. Nothing at all. What up? Want some rum?
They delicious. They expect to lure me over there with alcohol?
No.
I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long.
Will it work?
That depends. What is it?
Rum.
It's rum?
Ooh.
Probably.
Ooh. Get turned. She's looking at him. She's looking at him.
It might be awkward.
Nah, don't do it.
I wasn't expecting to... You know.
It'll only be weird if you make it weird. Just be cool. Hang out.
Yeah, exactly. We don't need anyone watching our fence.
It is. People just love making it harder than it has to be.
That is also true.
Why does this very, feel like very true. A contract very, very true. Good.
I know it is.
Have you had any?
Delicious.
Want to sip?
Sure.
It's okay.
YOLO.
Sure.
You okay?
It's not as bad as the moonshine stuff I had with Nick.
Oh, that's good.
Whoa.
Yeah, that stuff was like fire.
Oh, don't...
Uh-oh, busted. I better take that back.
Yeah.
I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was.
She was a badass.
At the bottom of the bottle,
guitar solo.
Sugar,
put that in there.
And I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into 1,000 pieces all over the dining room.
Did you ever get caught?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Problem with glasses, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth.
Ew.
Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911. They pumped my stomach.
You ate glass?
I ate glass.
That is a story.
I haven't thought about that in a long time.
Holy crap. That is a story and a half of a story.
I guess a deal's a deal. Here.
Delicious. Delicious and nutritious.
Don't make it weird.
Oh my god, I'm doing great. Now, what up, guys? How's it going?
Wanna sit here?
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
Come on, don't sit like a weirdo. Now. Now do I talk to this kid? I'm gonna talk to him. Arvo. Oh, that was Arno. Whoopsies. What?
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
I want to go talk to Arvo.
But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
Oop.
What? All right, enough of that. How you, Clem?
Sex.
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah. It is. You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Now we're becoming a good group.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Do you speak Russian?
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
Oof.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
Kenny, please. Don't let it ruin a nice night.
I said my piece.
Yeah, you did. So shut up. Get out of here. Pff, Kenny.
I don't think that-